There was a little film, you see, and in that film, there was a duet between a guitar player and a banjo player. Not only did it make that film happen, but it brought back the five-string banjo. Faster.